Hello friends, today I am going to tell you another story of Panchatantra, and the title of the story is Stupid Donkey. A lion used to live in a dense forest, and a jackal also lived there. The jackal always used to work for the lion. One day, the lion and the elephant had a fight, and the lion got injured during the fight. He injured his leg too. That's why he was not able to walk properly. Even he cannot hunt any animal.